Hi, YouTubers. This is Rodney1279, and welcome to Second Fortune for this week. Glad to have you with us. I have, I think, three of my friends on here. Or do I just have two people on the call? I think I just got two people on the call. We have Connor.
Howdy.
And Carla.
Hello.
Alright, I'll be right back, you guys. I'm gonna get something to drink.
Okay. We're gonna have fun here.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get back to doing more of my Wheel of Fortune games this week. Cause I don't know. I don't know when I'm gonna do Tic Tac Dough again.
Yeah, I tried to attempt to do a birthday special for Tim Zuner and others, but I did a couple of segments. It didn't quite work to my liking, but it worked out well anyway.
Yeah, I have to get back to doing what my friends love tonight.
Yeah.
All right, then. They don't see. I don't have the camera on. Excuse me, Carla. Excuse me one second, Carla. I'm talking to my wife. Yeah. Yeah, you're not seen on camera. Yeah. Go ahead, Carla.
Oh, I was just telling you. The other day, I was doing a birthday special, and I played The Price Is Right Decades. It didn't do so well.
Oh, yeah?
I ended up playing It's in the Bag. I'm not very good at that.
It's a tough game.
I ended up like $449 in that one, and then I did Wheel of Fortune. Did a little better. Got like 40-odd plus stuff, but I still have fun. Yeah, I'm still watching The Chase, and it's still very good.
That's good.
I'm just gonna keep it simple. I'm just gonna put my keyboard right over here. This is perfect the way I got my keyboard. Let me move this over.
I wonder, like you said, are you gonna make Hickory fall off his chair tonight?
Oh, no. Hi, dear.
You know that I'm just getting old.
starting. I was messaging Hunter to see if he could come in and stuff.
Well, I did add him in.
Yeah, hopefully he'll come in.
First round category is television.
Ooh, television. Television. Oh, he'll say they'll be sure shortly. Sounds like we got a new person here.
I'm
What music is there in the background?
Was it me?
Yeah.
Hello, one and all. Hey, Hunter.
Hey, Hunter. How you doing?
Hello, Rodney. Connor. Carla.
Yay.
Hello.
Welcome, welcome. Just downloading a brand new computer game.
Wonderful. What is it?
And this is the first time I've ever downloaded a computer version of it. Trivial Pursuit Unhinged.
Ooh.
Oh, I love Trivial Pursuit.
Yeah, I put the board game.
I've never had a computer version of it, but this is the first time I'll be downloading it. And do you know what the good thing about the computer version of Trivial Pursuit is?
Yeah, what's good?
What?
There are no cards to lose. There are no tokens or pie pieces to get stuck in your foot.
Oh, wow.
Yes, sir.
When my sisters got a hold of my Trivial Pursuit game, they always throw the pieces in the floor, and they always wind up getting stuck in my feet.
Ew.
That's, Oh, that's what it was. Oh.
But this one has a couple of new modes. It has a best mode, it has a quick play mode, and it's got the classic mode. It's also got questions read by such Hollywood faces as Whoopi Goldberg, Terry Bradshaw, and others.
Oh, wow.
Right now, while that's downloading, I'm going to be hanging out in the call and playing a little bit of the Game of Life. CD-ROM Game of Life. Whoops, forgot
to
mount the
dawn,
I said.
Let me see what this trivia app quiz up to a game show soon. I know I've played quiz up before.
I love Trivia Pursuit, even though it's a hard game.
Yeah, I'm downloading the game right. Oops. Rodney, is my computer too loud?
You're fine for right now.
I don't hear your computer,
Hunter.
Let me just turn it down as a necessary caution.
Thank you.
Sometimes I turn it up too loud and I don't read it.
Wow. Here's the social media. And who starts this round? Tim and Luna. 3Ds.
By the way, does the host of the game make up the puzzles?
Yes, he does.
Yes.
So that's why I've been seeing those crazy puzzles.
Yep. All these puzzles are from him.
I mean, not Tim and Luna, I mean Tiggery. Oh, God.
Yeah.
It's your turn, Connor.
All right, here we go.
Good luck. And hey. Good luck, Rodney, as well.
Thank you, sir. That's a good That's a damn good spin, Connor.
Good luck to you too, Carla. I'm sorry. I didn't think you were playing. Sorry. But good luck, Carla. Whoops.
Let's see here.
I'm as confused as some way. Anyway, did you get the high rating might be right?
I have to check and see if I got it, and then I have to figure out how to download it. Yes, sir. Yep. Hope I can get back to doing that. I really only got... Yeah. I really only have 7 episodes in the season left.
Okay.
And Tim is the... Tim McClellan is the champ.
Okay. Oh, this trying to help out a good.
Oh well.
Well, all right, dear.
I can play the game because if I wind up winning at this game, I'll wind up getting too excited. So I'm going to mute my mic in 3, 2, 1, mute.
Okay.
Oh, boy.
What is
he
Okay, this is going to be tough. Ah, I know it. I know it. I know it. I know it. I saw this on the news, I think. KOP. I don't think that's it.
We'll find out. No, oh. It's not.
There's a lot of game left.
Shadow Pigeon's turn.
Dag, I missed it by one letter again.
How many rounds are there tonight, Rodney?
10. Shoot.
Another, new person.
Right. That was a good attempt, Rodney.
Yeah.
Good try, Rodney.
Thank you. From now on, I'm going to have to make sure that I actually know it. Because,
Yuba said to shut down Yuba from Brussels, Belgium.
Yeah, because I missed it by one letter again.
Yeah. While taxi drivers were losing out on business, oh boy.
Okay, I have to shake it off. Whoever got that music on in the background, please mute your mic.
Money.
I hear some background music. Can somebody please mute their mic? I will end the call. I need to see whose noise is in the background. Is that your noise, Carla?
Mic is muted.
What's that noise? Is it Hunter's noise?
I mean, my mic's not muted, but I turn everything off so we don't get a copyright strike.
You don't have no music on in the background, kinda, right?
Yeah, I have no music in my background. Everything's off.
Gotta find out. Somebody's making noise.
Everything's off.
I think it's you, Carla.
Is it yours, Rodney?
No, I don't have no TVs on.
Oh. Well, Hunter said he's playing a game of life, but his mic is muted.
So it's gotta be Carla.
I've got my microphone off!
Yeah, but we hear your music in the background. I can't have the music in the background. I get a copyright.
That's not me. I got my microphone.
I mean, if your microphone's muted, then how can we hear you?
Man, I don't want to kick nobody off the call.
Uh-oh.
But it is going back around again, Connor.
Not me, Rodney.
I mean, as far as the turns.
Huh?
As far as the turns of Second Fortune, it's going back around again.
Right. But I'm serious, it's not me.
I believe you.
Okay.
I think it's Carla. Yeah, it's definitely you, Carla. I have to kick you off the call. It's her.
It's her?
Yeah. Because I just can't have that background noise.
It's not Second Fortune music. It was someone else's music.
I know. She has to mute her mic.
Okay.
Yeah, I can't afford to get a copyright.
Right. Number 4.
Yeah, because Hunter is playing the game.
Yeah, now I know it's Carla, and it can't be mine because everything on my side is off.
Right.
Because I know that you don't want a copyright strike, so I totally understand that.
Yeah.
I need to quiet.
Yeah, I don't like doing that, kicking people off the call like that, but that's the rules.
I know. You're right.
I try to be lenient and flexible, too.
Yeah. I mean, I felt like Carla's not listening.
So there ain't going to be no tic-tac-toe on Thursday. We may do something in substitute of tic-tac-toe.
Alright.
Yeah, because, you know, Kyle said he was going to be busy.
Oh, on Thursday? Oh.
Yeah. Because I can only do tic-tac-toe on Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Saturdays because Mega Fortunes is on the rest of the days of the week.
Yeah.
So, I'm about to ask what you're doing in New York City.
Oh, say it again, Connor. Oh, say it one more time. I didn't hear you. I can I can barely hear you.
Did you want to ask you again?
Yes.
What did your wife do in New York City?
Oh, they went to see the Statue of Liberty. They went over the Golden Gate Bridge.
Oh yeah, I know that bridge.
Yeah, and do you know about that tram that is in New York?
Yes.
They went on that tram too.
Nice. Oh, did they? Not just the Liberty, but did you see? There was a carousel under the Golden Bridge. In the Brooklyn Bridge.
Really? I don't think they went to see that.
Yeah, there's a carousel. There's a carousel, and inside is a glass building, and inside is the carousel.
Really?
Yeah.
I'll show you
a picture.
Wow.
I'll send it to you on my internet. I'll send it to you on my phone and my Skype. Yeah, believe it, Ronnie. It's very old and it's beautiful.
Splendid.
Yeah, it's under the Golden Bridge. I think it's the Brooklyn Bridge.
Yeah. I think I might go back. I might visit New York in 2016.
Woohoo!
And if I do visit New York in 2016, would you be interested in hanging out, Connor?
Yeah, that would be wonderful if you come over. Yeah. Maybe grab a bite or something.
Get something to eat in New York?
Yeah, there's lots of restaurants in New York City.
Yeah, maybe give me the courage to go up to the top of the, to the top.
I sure will, Rodney, I promise.
You're to the top of the Empire State Building. You know where I was going with that one.
Yeah, I promise I'll, give you the courage to. Oh, by the way, did your wife check out the Empire State Building?
No, she didn't get a chance.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
I think next year she'll definitely check it out. Say it again. Go ahead, say it again, Connor. Oh, it's your turn.
Oh, okay. I was saying. Is your wife still in New York?
No, she's here now.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, they went for the weekend.
Nice. How did they get there? By plane or train?
By the plane.
Nice.
Yep. Lot to do in New York City, I gather.
Ah. Okay. Oh, well. Sorry. What'd you say, Rodney?
I said it's a lot to do in New York City, I gather.
There is. There's rings, one in and also right by Empire State Building. There's also one in Central Park. There's lots of Broadway musicals you can see. There's movie theaters. There's a Toys R Us store with a big Ferris wheel. There are a lot of things to do, man. You should check it out.
Okay, where's that letter at? I see it up there. It wasn't where I thought it would be. That K wasn't where I thought it would be.
Oh, it's food and drink. Okay.
Had to go for it. Let's buy a good vowel here.
Okay.
Oh, good spin.
Woo! Go, Rodney.
Okay, let's buy some valves. I'm gonna try it again.
What?
I'm gonna try it again. Make sure I get this right.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
Good soul.
What'd I tell you? I was going to redeem myself.
Oh, my God. You did it. Oh, my God. You're in first place.
Well done.
Thank you.
Wow. Good soul, Rodney.
Thank you.
Would it be all right if I had Alex Panther? He would like to join us.
Sure you can.
Awesome. Thank you. He wanted to know if Second Fortune started yet, and I told him... check the carousel that I was talking about.
Well, let me see that.
Yeah, it's in the chat box, Ronnie.
Oh, that's a nice looking carousel.
I know. It's like 100 years old.
And it's still rides.
Yep, it's still there. I haven't been there like in a long time. It's under the Brooklyn Bridge. Alright, I'm gonna get Mr. Panther in here.
Okay.
Alright. Panther!
Panther!
Woohoo! What's going
on,
man?
Hey, Alex Panther.
Hey.
How you doing, man?
Good.
I'm gonna put myself on camera now.
Alright.
Good morning. Good morning. Good evening, Mr.
Join the fun.
Hey y'all, notice that second word up there.
Do I? Yes, I do. And I have number two.
Coming on Skype with my friends. Nailed it.
How you doing?
Oh, I know the whole thing.
You got it? Thing. Do y'all got it out there at in the YouTube audience?
Yep.
You guys at home got it out there? Watch on YouTube?
I wonder if the YouTube audience is playing along.
I would hope so.
I hope so too.
How many of y'all hope I get on Wheel of Fortune someday?
I hope I get on
someday. Here's hoping.
Well,
interested in Wheel.
Yeah, I've been trying out for Wheel of Fortune. I tried out in 2001.
What?
I tried out in 2007, and I tried out in 2010.
And not once did you make it.
No.
That's a shame.
As soon as they have another tryout here in Chicago, I'm going.
I know.
I'm hoping you make it this time, Rodney, because you're good.
Me too.
Thank you. Thanks. So. Hunter, have you seen my Wheel of Fortune videos on my channel?
Yes, I have.
Yeah, you see how I'd be doing those puzzle solves?
Yes.
Press the home viewers.
Better than I can, I'll tell you that. which is obvious because you beat me at Mega Fortune, but that's okay. You do very well.
Yeah, I'm going to get back to my Wheel of Fortune games again. Unfortunately, I don't have the Wheel of Fortune for the PS1 or the PS2 anymore. Because I sold those.
I have the PS2 version. I have the PS1 version and the first and second editions of the PC game.
Splendid.
My mom got
me the PS1 game along with the Price is Right deck for the Wii. And I downloaded the ISOs for the first and second editions of the PC game.
Cool.
So round 7 is sweets.
Sweets again, Ronnie?
Yep, sweets.
Oh boy.
Speaking of sweets, it's about time I get a sweet right now. In the form of Oreo cookies. My mama bought me some Mega Stuffed Oreos today.
Ooh.
I used to eat that all the time as a kid.
Yummy.
Mega stuff.
I love dunking my Oreos in milk. They're really good.
Yeah, yum.
It does taste good.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll be honest with you, Connor. I'm kind of nervous again on that plane, but I need all y'all prayers. Why I do this on December 23rd.
Yeah, but I think you can do it.
Yeah, I will do it.
Yay.
I basically have no choice now.
What's going to happen on December 23rd?
Well, it's my 10th anniversary with my wife.
10th anniversary, right?
Oh, yeah, happy anniversary.
Thank you. It'll be my 10-year anniversary.
10 years. Oh.
Hey, Ron, where are you and your wife going on your 10th anniversary?
Las Vegas, baby!
Yeah, I'm jealous. I am so jealous.
Now, Rodney, if you want a tip for me, don't gamble on your 10th anniversary, okay? Don't.
Well, that's the fun of it, Hunter.
Well, if you do gamble, don't spend your wife's money, okay? Don't gamble away your wife's money.
No, we're spending our money. Yep. Remember,
if you gamble her money away, she's gonna get mad at you.
No, she won't. no, she won't. no, she won't.
Well, just giving you some friendly advice.
Yeah, we're married, so we do everything together. If I lose, she lose. Only time we're separated, Hunter, is when it's the Cubs. I don't like those Cubs.
But she does.
Yeah. Those damn Cubs.
Yeah. Super jealous. I've never been there before.
Yeah. I've been past Vegas, but I never actually been inside of Vegas. Because I went to California on the Amtrak while I was 15. I was nervous about going to California, too.
Oh, yeah. I haven't been to California in a long time.
Yep.
A little memento from a contest that I won last year. I had won a Nitro Circus contest and won a nice merchandise pack. It's got a hat and t-shirts and a DVD, and I kept the mailing label as a memento.
Splendid.
Although they misspelled my name, but that's okay.
Yeah. So I'm gonna try to get the package tomorrow. These packages.
Okay. Fantastic. And Rodney, believe me when I say that I cannot thank you enough.
Oh man, it's my pleasure, aww, man. It's my pleasure.
That was nice.
It's my pleasure, man. I love blessing folks.
Yes. Thank you for allowing me to be on your tic-tac-toe call tonight.
No problem, man. Did you enjoy it, Hunter?
I sure did. Luckily, I didn't fit because I probably wouldn't have known all those answers anyways.
Well, you never know. I tried to, when I do the game, Hunter, I try to center it around what my friends know, the answers that they do know, but every once in a while there are questions that are kind of difficult on the game. You know?
Yeah.
And you know, you're more than welcome to give me advice on whatever categories that you would like to see in the game too, Hunter, if you want to.
Sure.
Besides, he already had
one
for me.
Have you ever done, like, a cookies category or something?
Say it again.
Have you ever done a cookies category on Tic-Tac-Toe?
Cookies?
Yeah.
Never thought of that. That's interesting.
Just a little suggestion.
I'm gonna see. That's actually good. What do y'all say, guys?
Yeah. I think it's a good idea, Hunter. Yeah, I love cookies.
Famous brands of cookie?
Yeah.
That's interesting, actually.
Yeah. Give out cookie facts for everyone.
I'm going to actually look that up.
Okay. Here's a question. Let me give you an example question from a game of High Rollers that we did like a couple weeks ago.
Okay.
How many flowers are on the design of each side of an Oreo cookie?
How many flowers are on each side of an Oreo cookie?
Yeah,
that's
on
a good
one side. How many designs? How many flower designs are on one side of an Oreo cookie?
Is it two?
No, 12.
12? I did not know that.
I didn't know that. That's an interesting fact.
That would be a good
That question in a. We played that question in a High Roller Showdown that my friend Adam Dresbach built for me.
Oh, yeah.
That would be a good millionaire question.
Yeah.
That's a good, no, that's a good question I can use for a $10,000 question. Because that's actually a good, tough question.
Yes, thank you.
But we'll see. But you said cookies for a category.
Yeah. I just sopped up this little information and just, you know.
Oh, boy.
Ugh. It's getting cold in here.
I know. Can you guys believe it's getting so cold right now? Ugh. I am not made for the weather.
By the way, I won the game of life. I got over $1 million at the end of the game once I retired.
Well, I was going to ask you how you did in your new game.
Yeah. There are two modes. There's a classic mode, and then there's an enhanced mode, which replaces the life tiles with life's little games. Games of chance that you can add extra money to. There's games where you could, there's skunk money, which is almost like a press your luck style game where you have to pick bills and avoid the skunk to win money. There's also Plinko style games like Train Drop and Trash Can, and I forgot what the other ones were. But it's a really good PC adaptation of the game of life that I know and love.
Is that on the PC?
Yes, I downloaded the ISO today from the isozone.com.
How long did it take you to play that, a life game?
Took me about maybe 30 minutes.
Now that's not bad. That's not bad. You know, the life game that I had.
I believe that was a two-player game. It took me about 30 minutes.
Yeah, the life game that I had for the family game night 3 disc that I used to have for the family game night 3 disc. It took me a whole hour to beat that game, and I was falling asleep while I was playing it.
Oh boy!
You know, it lets you know that that game is not a bad game, but it's too slow.
Oh,
even with the
gotcha.
Even with the spinning of the life wheel, it was so slow.
Wow,
yeah,
that's cool.
That life wheel in the PC version that I have, in about 2 seconds it stops.
Yeah.
Much like the board game itself.
I have Monopoly.
Oh, you do? I used to have Monopoly for the PC.
Yeah, I have Monopoly for the PS3 and the Wii game.
Oh, my mom never got me a Wii version of Monopoly.
Yeah.
She put it in her head. Maybe she'll get it for me for Christmas. Who knows?
Yeah, but that's one game I would never play on camera is Monopoly. Because of the EA Games flags it.
Oh, yeah.
They flag
copyright
it.
Stuff.
Yeah.
That'd be bad.
Mm-hmm. EA.
But nonetheless, I love Monopoly. It's probably my favorite board game of all time. In fact, I have several versions of the game in the back, and one here on my bed. I've got the original. I've got the championship edition. I've got Monopoly Empire. I've got Monopoly Here and Now. I've got Monopoly Millionaire.
Ooh.
And I have Monopoly Electronic Banking, which is really fun too.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't even know if I can play it on Dailymotion. I'm gonna see if I can play it on Dailymotion. I might do I'm gonna try to do an abbreviated game of Monopoly on Dailymotion, because I know you guys don't want to see me play a long game of Monopoly.
because Monopoly is no total, taking very, very long to finish.
Yeah, because I will set it like, I'll play the game for like 25 turns, and then that'll be the game.
Good way of doing it.
Yeah.
My mom got me a whole bunch of Wii games. Now, let me explain. I stayed with my grandfather, who was a really nice guy, for a week at his apartment. At the end of the week, he gave me his Wii as a going-away present. And ever since, my mom gave me a whole bunch of Nintendo Wii games. And I think I can pull them out here and tell you the titles of the games, if that's all right.
That's fine.
Let me just pull them over here, assuming I don't drop the bag.
All right.
Oh, here. Dear me. Okay, here's what I have. I have Wheel of Fortune. Grab into my bag here. Let's see. I have Jeopardy. I have Hollywood Squares. The Million Dollar Pyramid. Press Your Luck 2010 Edition. Price is Right, the original video game Price is Right. Family Feud Decades, one of my favorite video game adaptations of the feud of all time. And
I have that game.
Shortly. Yeah. The Price is Right Decades, which I know you have.
Yeah.
Deal or No Deal.
I have that.
And Who Wants to Be a Millionaire.
I have that too.
Wow.
Now let me explain why Family Feud Decades is one of my favorite video game adaptations of the show. It's because of the fact that not only are there different surveys from different decades of the show, but you can also play on authentic sets. You know, you can play on the Dawson set, on the Combs set, on the Anderson set, and on the current set as well.
What's your favorite set out of all of them?
It would probably be a tie between the Dawson and the Combs sets.
Really? I like the Dawson set myself.
Interesting.
Nostalgia factor. It's the nostalgia factor of it.
Yeah. The fact that I love I'm just going to tell y'all this. Nobody is better than Richard Dawson. I don't care what anybody say as far as Family Feud is concerned. Because yeah. Every time I talk about Richard Dawson. Every time I talk about Richard Dawson, it makes me cry a little bit, because he was my favorite.
He's a good host.
Yeah. If y'all see one of my older videos, when Richard Dawson died, I did a whole week of tribute to him. I did a week-long tribute.
Let me tell you, there's one gripe I have about this game.
Yeah.
Now, they have the Anderson set as the 90s set. If it were me, I would have used the Dawson 2.0 set from 1994 as the 90s set.
Yeah, but really you can't go wrong when you have four sets. And the thing that I like about it is you don't have to work to earn them. They give them to you already.
Unlike the 2006 version where you have to do it.
I hate the 2000... For the PS... Are you talking about for the PS2?
Yeah, and the PC.
Man, I hate the PS2 game. In a word, and sorry, Matthew, yeah, I don't want... Sorry, if you're watching Matthew V, I don't want to steal his words, but he says it's a ripoff.
The whole thing was glitchy. You gotta play like five times in a row, and you gotta get to $100,000 to even unlock a set. And then after you get to the $100,000, I guess it locks up.
Wow.
But can I tell you something? I didn't even unlock the... There's two of the sets I never unlocked. Yeah. I unlocked the first two sets, and I had the last set. The sets 3 and 4, I never was able to unlock them.
Oh...
And then...
Let me tell you. Mm-hmm. That's why I like the Decades version, because you got all of the sets outright. You don't have to work for them.
No.
Yeah.
You don't have to work for them at all. You get them.
Yes. I also like Deal or No Deal, because unlike the other video game adaptations, unlike, of course, the Big John's version, this has variety in it, in the gameplay, in the game mode that you can play. There's the regular mode. There's a mode where you can play for as much as $5 million. There's double deal mode, where all the money values are doubled. And then, of course, there's my personal favorite, the $1 million mission.
Oh, I got that. Are you talking about the first Deal or No Deal game for the Wii?
Exactly.
Mm-hmm. Wow.
I played that a couple times. I also got the electronic game.
Yes. And also, It's the other couple things I like about it is it's Mii compatible. And in certain game modes, you can actually play as the banker, which I think is the... There's nothing fun than trying to squeeze your friends out of their case by selling. You know, there's no much fun in the world. If you think being a contestant is good, wait till you try your hand at being the banker.
I did that a few times. I tried to give them the cheapest offer. I try to give him the cheapest offer.
Well,
no offense, y'all, but that's the way I roll. Well,
when I get this TV and stuff fixed and all plugged in, I'm gonna play a game of Deal or No Deal as the banker and see how I do.
Yeah. Yeah, the banker don't play, does he, Hunter?
No, he don't.
I heard he doesn't have no pants.
No, he don't.
I heard the banker does not have any pants.
Okay. Well, let me tell you something, Rodney. This Press Your Luck game, this Wii version that I have, it's not the best version of Press Your Luck, but it's not bad either.
Yeah.
But they could have made the game better. No.
For the Wii, I agree. They don't have a variety of prizes.
Yes, and Press Your Luck Expert Edition does a much better job at providing a wide array of prizes. And it also did a very beautiful job of shuffling the board, doing the fading in and out. The Wii version never did that.
No.
It's just three static configurations. They don't fade the slides in and out, but the Expert Edition does that beautifully.
I know when to stop the board on the Wii version. You have to just stop at the right slide.
Yeah. I've learned that trick about after the fifth game.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Now, aside from the first PC version of Millionaire on the PC, the Wii version is my second favorite because of the fact that even though the clock format is much reviled, I like the clock format of this game. I know you probably disagree with me, but I kind of like the clock format.
Well, I don't know. You know, they had the clock format the whole time when they had the video games of Millionaire.
But it was just a 30-second time limit. Here it emulates the 15, 30, 45-second time limit of the clock format at the time of the release.
Right. But if you think about it, you're really getting the same time.
Yeah.
Because you're taking away the first 15 seconds of each question for the first five questions, and the last five questions in the newer version of Millionaire, you're adding the 15 seconds to it on the Wii game.
So I see.
So it's really basically the same.
Yeah, except for the $1 million question where all your unbanked time gets tacked onto the clock.
Right.
Pretty much get the same amount of time. Yeah, you're right.
Yeah.
You're right. I didn't realize that, actually.
Yeah, it's Connor's turn. Make it count, Connor. I know at least I'm going to get third place at least if nothing happens.
Sorry for being too talk. I just like what?
Oh, I was gonna say, I don't know if you guys saw the answer of who said it. It was Humpty Dumpty. I'm like, what? Humpty Dumpty?
Oh.
Hmm.
Oh,
and Ron, sorry if I'm being too talkative. I just like to share my games with everyone.
Oh, I'm fine. You're fine. We need something to talk about on this call. We need something to talk about because we're.
My Trivial Pursuit game is just about done downloading.
Yeah, because you realize, Hunter, when we take our turns on this game on Second Fortune, sometimes we don't get that many turns in this game.
Oh, yeah. Well, I guess being chatty is a good thing for once.
Yeah. Did I see some people leave the room?
All right, my Trivia Pursuit game's done. I just now need to transfer it to my computer. Right here. Whoops. Get that upside down. There are three different modes, which, there are three different modes in this Trivia Pursuit game that I downloaded. There's the original version, there's an unhinged version with aggressiveness and betting and all kinds of stuff, and then there's a quick play mode for those who want to play a quicker version of the full, for those who have time to don't, that, for those who don't have time to play the full version.
Yeah, that's another game that I cannot, play on my channels, Trivial Pursuit, just because the fact that it's from EA Games.
Ah.
Anything that's from EA Games, I can't play it.
Okay.
Because that company...
Yes?
Because that company went out of business.
Oh, I didn't know EA went out of business.
Yeah.
My goodness. What happened?
They had a law. I guess they filed bankruptcy or something.
Oh, much like HQ did.
Right.
They had to sell the rights of the Wheel of Fortune and Jeopardy games to Nordic.
Yeah. I had to pretty much not do those videos. Of now, there's one game I do a video for, but I have to be slick with it. That Family Game Night 4 I do a video for once in a while. But I have to skip I have to skip the first part of the game, though.
Yes.
Connie, you can win the game.
Yeah.
Connie can win the game. Oh, no!
Oh, well.
Dang it, Connor!
I can't believe I got a bankrupt.
You can't believe it, I can't believe it!
Oh, I was so close, Rodney. Oh, sorry about that, guys. I'm like, oh, no! I should have solved it. Oh, well.
My phone went all dirty again.
Oh. Okay.
Well, I get one more spin.
Every time I go on a different app on my phone, my Skype app seems to pair up.
If I can get the right spin, I can win the game. This will do it, I hope. Yeah, I will win the game this week.
Yay!
One spin is all I needed. All I have to do is solve it.
Well done.
I shocked the world!
Did. You didn't think you'd win the game, did you?
No, I didn't.
Well, you proved yourself wrong.
Good job, Rodney. Oh, man, Oh, no! Well, that's bankrupt. Ooh.
Bankrupt always
get ya. Yep. That darn black thing.
Hopefully won't get me or anybody else next week.
Wait a minute, let me see.
Uh-oh.
Hey guys, I have a
I know why I did.
On one of my teeth, so I'm gonna get my filling done for my tooth tomorrow.
Yes, and I win the game!
Rodney's a champion!
Yay, good job, Rodney.
Bye, dear, we're done.
Yay!
That was well deserved.
Yeah, you deserve it. Good job, Rodney.
Rodney's a winner!
Woo-hoo. Another good game.
So I end up with $350 lending dollars.
Wow. Good job.
I wish... Now, the problem... The reason I can't play Second Fortune is it's not compatible with my computer and they don't have it for the cell phones yet.
Alright, guys. That concludes Second Fortune. This is Rodney1279 signing off saying be safe, Be careful, take care, everybody, and thanks for subscribing and supporting my channel. Because without you guys, none of this would be possible. Later, y'all.